Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Drake with Extreme Sports, and today I'm going to be showing you how to tie a bolt snap off to a specific item. In this situation, I will be tying off to a flashlight, have something nice and easy to clip onto, and for this demonstration, I am using a large brass bolt snap. Normally, I would suggest getting the stainless steel ones with a small inlet for things like flashlights and cameras, but for this demonstration, I wanted the larger end so I can demonstrate it for here. But we do have the large end HL913s from Highland available, and these are nice for SPGs and maybe some larger cameras that you want to clip off to when you get in the water. But for this demonstration, go ahead and get you some cave line. We have it available here at the store. All you need is about 2 feet. Once you cut it off, you'll see the ends get pretty frayed. But right there, it's kind of hard to see. Yeah, they get pretty frayed. And we'll just burn those ends off, and that'll keep it from moving down too far while we're working on it. Okay, what we want to do next is go ahead and fold it in half, find the center of it, and we are going to grab the bolt snap. We are going to send the eye of that piece that we just folded in half through the eye of the bolt snap, pull it through, go around the bolt snap, and then pull down. You can see how that's created a nice secure connection right here. We want to then line it up with the item that we're going to line up. You can see I've got that little eye that's in the flashlight here. And we are going to run those two ends, get them nice and neat here, through that little inlet. And for something like this, it might be kind of hard to get through there, but once you get it in, it looks nice and clean. And then we take those two tag ends that we had, and we're going to stick them right back through the eyelet. And then once we do that, you can see how it's kind of pulled everything nice and together. And we want to go ahead and stick it through that eyelet one more time. So I will go ahead and grab that, try and stick it through there. You might have to keep it taut while you stick one in, or stick them both in at separate times. And then once you pull it through, you want to make sure everything's nice and neat and laid over on top of each other. Pull it through, and then you are going to take two of the lines, place your finger on top, and wrap two lines on the outside of each other. You can see how I did that and kind of place them apart from each other. And then we're going to keep pressure on that with our finger, flip it around, and then we are going to tie a knot right on the top side. We tie a knot on the top side that'll kind of keep everything nice and put a lot of pressure on it. And you can see it's a nice clean knot right here. Then flip it over. We're going to do another single knot right on the top side. And then to secure it, you can see how when I kind of tighten it up a little bit, it wants to loosen up maybe a little bit. Yeah, you can see it right there. To secure that knot, we're going to do a knot where we go over and then over one more time. And what that's going to do is just keep enough pressure on that knot to where it's not going to release, and we will secure that knot by pulling it nice and tight. And what can happen, especially if you get these nice and you get these lines down here and cut, is those lines are going to fray. So we're going to keep them about half an inch long right here. We will burn the ends, and then we will let them get close and then put pressure on them and kind of smear it in inside of it. And so you don't burn your item. You may have to get your finger in there nice and close, but be careful because it is hot. And then smear the ends. And so that's a nice secure connection. And if you need to, you can break it away by just taking something simple and cutting it away if you need to. Zip ties are not a great option just because they will break when you twist them. These will not break. They're nice and secure. So if you guys have any questions, give us a call, 417-659-9009, or come check out our bolt snaps.